the top 8 vitamins to repair and protect your eyes. As we get older, we have a higher risk of developing an eye disease, such as glaucoma, macular degeneration, or cataracts, for example. Many people also experience dry, irritated, and itchy eyes, eye strain from staring at phones and computers, and also a type of nerve damage called retinopathy. You see, if you don't eat enough vitamins and minerals, the nerves and the tiny blood vessels in your eyes can become damaged, causing poor eyesight and the eye diseases that I just talked about. Fortunately, there are certain vitamins that you can consume to help improve the health of your eyes, to both repair and protect them, and keep them well lubricated to keep them looking bright, shiny, and healthy. And that's exactly what we'll be talking about in today's video. I use the words vitamins broadly to include antioxidants, minerals, and enzymes that you can use to improve the health of your eyes. Just my usual reminder, this video is for educational purposes only, so do speak to your doctor if you have any medical conditions. The first item on my list is retinol. Retinol is the active form of vitamin A, found in egg yolks, butter, cheese, cod liver oil, and organ meats. This is the most important nutrient for eye health, as it helps the glands in your eyes to make tears, to keep them lubricated and protected from outside damage. It also helps you to see well at night, preventing night blindness and irritation from bright lights when you're driving, for example. Taking 1 teaspoon of raw, virgin cod liver oil on a daily basis is the best way to nourish your eyes with active vitamin A. Taking this regularly can cure dryness, bloodshot eyes, and irritation, which usually feels like a gritty feeling in the corner of your eye. Next up is 2 powerful carotenoids called lutein and zeaxanthin. Lutein is one of the most important plant chemicals, which helps your retina to capture light and color and send these signals to your brain so that you can see clear pictures of what you're looking at. Zeaxanthin, on the other hand, helps to prevent macular degeneration, central vision loss, and cataracts that may develop with age. You see, your body uses this to build a light filter in the back of your eye, which protects the tissues in your eyes from UV damage from sunlight. You can get both of these carotenoids in high amounts by eating vegetables like kale, collard greens, romaine lettuce, Swiss chard, peppers, squash, broccoli, and they're also rich in egg yolks. If you wish to take a supplement, I recommend taking 1 to 2 teaspoons of moringa powder each day mixed in a glass of water. This powder is made from the dried leaves of the Moringa oleifera, one of the richest sources of carotenoids to protect your eyesight with age. If you're finding this information useful, please tap the like, subscribe, and turn all notifications on to stay updated with new health and nutrition tips. Now, let's continue with the third item on my list, zinc. Did you know that your eyes contain high levels of zinc? This antioxidant mineral is used to help build visual pigments in your retina so that you can see clear images and in color. Zinc helps to activate vitamin A that I mentioned earlier so that you can see properly, especially during the nighttime. However, whenever you sustain an injury or have an illness or inflammation, your body uses up its zinc stores to try and heal you. The problem is that as we get older, we tend to suffer with lots of ailments that depletes our zinc stores, therefore makes our eyesight worse. A deficiency in zinc also raises the risk of macular degeneration and developing cataracts, which is where the lenses of your eye become cloudy. To lower these risks, you can load up on zinc by eating oysters, crab meat, mussels, shrimp, and pumpkin seeds. Alternatively, you can take a supplement containing 30 milligrams of zinc chelate on a daily basis. Number 4 is vitamin B1, in a form called benfotiamine. Whenever you eat sugar, refined flour, or grains, your blood sugar goes up, and this depletes your vitamin B1 stores. The problem is that without enough B1 in your body, the protective coating that surrounds your nerves, called myelin, can become damaged. Now, as your eyes and the optic nerve contains up to 1.7 million nerve fibers, these can easily become damaged by eating these junk foods and high blood sugars. This causes a common disease called retinopathy, which is very common as we get older, especially for those with diabetes or pre-diabetes. In order to repair the nerves in your eyes and prevent further damage, you can take benfotiamine, which is a fat-soluble version of vitamin B1, at a dosage of 300 mg twice per day. Benfotiamine penetrates through the fat layers of your brain and your nervous system and nourishes the nerves so that they may heal. I hope you're enjoying this video so far. I know there's lots of information here to take in, so feel free to pause, rewind, and take notes whenever you need to. Coming right back now to number 5, which is vitamin B2 and B3. Vitamins B2 and B3 also have a very powerful effect in protecting and restoring the damaged tissues and the nerves within your eyes. B3, for example, called niacin, has been shown to help prevent glaucoma, a common eye condition where pressure and fluid builds up in the eye. Whilst B2, also known as riboflavin, can lower the risk of developing cataracts and macular degeneration. The best way to get these B vitamins is by consuming at least 1-2 tablespoons of nutritional yeast each day, as this is one of the best natural sources. You can also get more B vitamins by eating salmon, leafy green vegetables, and eggs. Next on the list is bile salts and digestive enzymes. Bile is a very important liquid made by your liver and released by your gallbladder when you eat. This helps your stomach to break down and digest fatty foods and absorb fat-soluble nutrients like vitamin A, lutein, and zeaxanthin, which are all essential for healthy eyes. However, if you have a fatty liver, gallbladder problems, acid reflux, indigestion, IBS, or other digestive disorders, then you may not be releasing enough bile, which is very common in those over 50, by the way. This makes it very hard for your body to absorb these important nutrients that are needed for your eyes. So, to increase the flow of bile, you can take 2 capsules of digestive enzymes before each meal. Just make sure that you choose a brand which contains ox bile or purified bile salts. Next up is number 7, virgin cod liver oil. When it comes to healing your nerves, eyes, and brain, it's essential that you load up on foods that are rich in EPA and DHA. These anti-inflammatory omega-3s protect and heal the nerves and the blood vessels in your eyes, protecting them from oxidative damage. Studies show that taking regular doses of fish oils daily for 3 months rapidly reduces dry eye symptoms, as it helps the glands to make more tear fluid. You can get this into your diet by eating fatty fish, like wild salmon, sardines, anchovies, and mackerel. However, by far the richest natural source is virgin cod liver oil, at a dosage of around 1 teaspoon per day. Omega-3s are very anti-inflammatory and will reduce inflammation in the eyes. Last, but by no means least, is the antioxidant called vitamin C. Vitamin C is a complex antioxidant, which you need to consume on a daily basis if you want to have a youthful and a healthy body. Some of the richest sources of vitamin C come from raw fruits and vegetables, like bell peppers, kale, leafy greens, berries, cabbage, and also sauerkraut. Vitamin C helps to protect your eyes from oxidative damage caused by high blood sugars and other harmful chemicals found in our environment. Studies show that it majorly reduces the risk of age-related macular degeneration and the loss of visual acuity. If you're a smoker, for example, you need to be consuming at least 4 times the daily requirements for vitamin C to help protect your body against oxidative damage. Please note that I recommend avoiding over-the-counter ascorbic acid supplements, as these are not a true form of vitamin C. If you do wish to take a supplement, acerola cherry powder is the best option, along with other whole fruit powders. As you can see, there are a range of powerful nutrients and vitamins that you can use to heal and protect your eyes against degeneration, dry eyes, vision loss, and other diseases. Many of these nutrients are already in foods that you regularly consume, so you can start by eating more of these that we have shared in today's video. Other ways to care for your eyes. Now that you're aware of some of the nutrients needed to nourish your eyes, let's explore a few additional lifestyle tips that you can use to take care of your eyes long term. 1. Apply a blue light filter application on your phone, PC, and tablets. Modern screens contain LEDs that emit blue light that's harmful to your retina. You see, blue light is a very short, high-energy wave which can cause photochemical damage that irritates your eyes. Blue light filter apps help to avoid this, or you can use blue light blocking glasses. 2. Take a walk outside in nature at least once per day, staring far into the distance whenever you can, such as the sky or other distant objects. This technique helps to relax the small muscles in your eyes, reducing inflammation and preventing the lenses from changing shape over time. 3. You should drink at least 1 liter of mineral water each day to stay hydrated. This simple trick helps you to make more healthy tears that coats the surface of your eyes in order to protect them from the harsh environment. Number 4. If you suffer with dry eyes, try using liquid MSM drops. This is a natural eye drop solution which can help to brighten the whites of your eyes. It also improves lymphatic drainage to clean out debris and irritants. It may also help to reduce eye floaters. And 5. Cut out vegetable oils like soy, canola, sunflower, cottonseed, margarine, and grapeseed, etc. These vegetable oils are highly inflammatory and have been shown to cause macular degeneration as you get older. Consume anti-inflammatory fats instead to replace them, like raw coconut oil, cold-pressed avocado oil, and grass-fed butter. As a side note, grass-fed butter is rich in vitamin A, which can nourish your eyes. Following these 5 key steps and getting more of the nutrients that I shared today will have a powerful effect on healing and protecting your eyes. To learn more about the eyes and the brain, go ahead and tap on this video on the screen now. Thank you so much for watching my video today, and as always, I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.